you an order and an order's timeline. When orders have been placed in your store, all of that order's data and information are stored in the ShopBase order section. These information are customer name, customer phone, customer email, payment status, order status. You can view, manage, and update information for orders with no hassle. In this video, we will show you how to view an order and an order's timeline. To view an order from your ShopBase store admin, you go to order section. In the All Orders part, you can see the summarized information of the order. The order IDs are organized by the order format you set with prefix and suffix. The suffix will be changed in ascending order. Date of the order. You can sort the date by clicking on the arrow. The date will be filtered by the nearest order date or furthest order date. Customers show the name of your customer. Payment status. This allows you to check how the payment process, if it is paid, pending, refunded, and more. Fulfillment status will let you know your order status, if it is unfulfilled, processing, fulfilled, and more. Total column. This is the amount of the order that your customer placed in your store. Now you can search any order by entering the detailed information of the order in the search bar, such as order IDs, customer's name, or customer's email. It will show you all the related orders. Click on the order that you are looking for. On this page, you can find all detailed information about this order. Order ID, fulfillment status, payment status, customer information, their name, email address, and shipping address. Scroll down to the timeline section. With this timeline, you can keep track of each order's activities at the order timeline. Here you can find time of order placement, fulfillment, cancellation, or any other update, and who has made such update. Transaction ID and their payment gateway used. Reason or reasons of failed charges. You can also resend emails for order confirmation, order canceled, order refund, shipping confirmation, and shipping update. Next to the search orders bar, click on the fulfillment status. With this filter, you can search order by its fulfillment status. For example, you are looking for an unfulfilled order, then check the box unfulfilled and all unfulfilled orders will be listed on the page. Do the same with other order status. Next to fulfillment status, it is a list of fulfillment services. It is depending on the orders that your customers place on your store, you will sort the order by fulfillment service. There's Print Hub, fulfillment service for POD products, Ali Dropship for dropshipping orders, and other unmanaged orders. You can also search orders with group of information by clicking More Filter. The orders can be grouped according to order status. Check the box Open, and all the open orders are listed for you, similar to archived and canceled. The corresponding order will be listed on the page. You can search orders by more filters with payment status, fulfillment status, and more. Here are all the step-by-step instructions to view an order and an order's timeline. Visit our next video tutorial to learn more about add tags or notes or edit an order. Thank you for watching. Contact us via email support@shopbase.com and don't forget to subscribe ShopBase YouTube channel for more video tutorials.